Hello everybody, I'm the Old One, and this is another episode of Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. In the previous episode we did search Peld Vale for clues about the Banding Camp, and now we will have to go to Larswood. We had a casualty, actually Rashad died when we were in Larswood, so I am right now in the Friendly Arm. I have revived him, and we are ready to go to Larswood. Now over here,
yes,
we will have to fight again a lot of enemies, and we have somebody attacking us. Okay, they are over there.
How may I be of assistance? Your wish?
Since I want to complete the armor spell, I'm not gonna move Valeria. We did it though. We completed. We killed them. Let's take the scalp. We will have a lot of bandits and things like that over here to actually fight. And over here is the edge of the map. Nothing to do over here. No new territories revealed. Actually, I think that we will have to take to interrogate someone to get the information about the bandit camp from somebody. We have some bears over here, and we want to kill them just for the experience points. Since it's now quite easy to do so, yes, and they are 175 experience points each. Not bad for a bear. Let's make a quick save over here and be ready, because you never know what we're gonna come to in each corner. Allure has taken some damage. I'm gonna heal her a little bit. Oh, it was already outside. Heal her as well, Jahira.
What is the plan?
Rashad is actually a burden now. Okay, we have a big group of bandits over here. Let's make a quick save and let's see who will speak to us. Tevin, drop your weapon and mayhaps you outlive the day. I'll not be saying it twice. You will weak knee bandits, don't scare me. I'll feed your ass by boot. At the throatsmen, for the day they wish to die. Okay, so we have multiple enemies in this case. What do? We make them sleep.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
We make them come to our side. Who is who? Let's get this bandit on our side. We will hold person, Tevin.
What is it this
what
time?
What else do we want to do? We can actually hurt them. Can we? Do we want to hurt them? Maybe I should go in this angle and use a lightning rod. You can come here.
I am
prepared. You will go wherever you want to go.
Yes?
Okay. Let's use now this. Things
again
went pretty good with this kind of attack.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
What is the plan?
You're catching a bad case of death.
Please.
Oh, Rashad, you are almost dead. Why is that? Okay.
Yes.
Tevek is down, and now we have the easy task of killing the bandits that
are
sleeping. Alright.
Think carefully.
What did we get from this fight? Some scalps. Actually, just money. We don't really need the money, but okay. Yes. They're useful. They're always useful. A quick save over here once more. Let's take a quick rest. Nope. You couldn't do that. Just kill them though. It will be an easy fight. Okay, get the scalps and the money.
Away from civilization, one has time to order one's thoughts.
Yes, indeed. And you have time to order your thoughts.
With caution.
Let's continue. Let's keep going. Because I don't think that we can sleep over there. It is possible that we will have to find another group of bandits or another spot to sleep. Let's try over here. We are at the edge. Yep, we did it. We slept and we didn't lose the spell as well, which is good. Since I don't have to recast it. Let's try to move outside this territory. Nothing new revealed. Let's continue with searching the Peldave, actually the Larchwood. Oh, we have some glittering gibberlings.
I will show you justice.
Easy stuff for our group right now. Even though there are a lot. Not a big threat, actually. How many are you?
You're already dead.
Okay. Maybe there were two groups of those creatures. The one near the other. But nothing spectacular, nothing difficult, nothing of high importance. They're just easy foes. Let's continue by the edge of the map, and we will. I'm hoping that we will find another.
What's the story?
Group. Let's make the armor.
Right.
What is it with caution?
Let's. We have some wild dogs over here.
I will show you justice.
Dogs and gibberlings. We win. We want bandits. And we want bandits just to find the whereabouts of the banding camp. Because I think I cannot travel over there. Yeah. Haven't yet found it. Okay, let's continue. We will surely find something. Wood of sharp teeth. This is how it's originally called, the large wood. I don't know. I don't have that kind of lore for the short coast. Even though I have played a lot of Dungeons and Dragons on the Forgotten Realm setting, don't have the information about that. Okay, we've been over here. Come, my friends. Let's go a little bit north, to the north. Let's make a quick save here, just for. So that we don't have to walk again all this territory. More wolves, orcs, actually.
Your wish?
Lecz atak. Attack whatever you want. Get them. Nice. Yes, we are in a wood, so wolves, dogs, and the such are common. How are we with XP? 33,000 experience points, 7,000, 11,000, 2,400 for fight level 5. Not bad. 11,000, and you are almost ready to level up. We actually don't care about you, Rashan. We just want to do your quest line. And you don't give us the chance, so I can drop you. Something changes in the terrain. A quick save. It's imperative. And what's that? I don't know. It's a cross. A big cross on the ground. More bears. Attack the bears.
You don't stand a chance.
Get the bears.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
One bear down. Two to go.
Let's give them a right thrashing. I will show you.
There surely is something over here. But nevertheless, we are going to search this area first. Okay, go over there. Since there is a stack of wood in the middle. More wolves, dread wolves though.
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much.
Those are even bigger and badder wolves than the others.
Bleed.
Some damage done. Okay, more experience points for us. We never say no. We are quite happy with that. More dread wolves. Heavily infested forest with fauna of all the kinds, and especially with wolves and dogs and bears. We have encountered so many animals in all our journeys combined. More bandits. Those archers bandits are bad, but our archers are meanier. Get the stuff. Good. Continue searching. We have almost completed the territory. Let's make a quick save. Let's see the level up of Rashad. What did he get? He gets some skills. A Thaco. Skill points, yeah. Additional hit points and one lore. It doesn't really matter what you're gonna do with those 10 points, give him to find traps. It's a more useful thing that he can do. Okay.
Yes.
Let's make a quick save and let's rest a little bit. Okay, more bandits. A lot of bandits, actually.
Yes.
Attack, please. All over the place. Rashad is getting hammered once more. But they give a lot of good money and stuff.
I can carry no more.
You cannot carry, indeed, my friend. You cannot carry no more. Give it that to her. Write this spell down. Nice. Okay. Oh, it's a sleep spell, and you have sleep over there, so why not? Actually, don't do that thing. It's a big fudge. We have killed a lot of bandits. Okay, maybe it's time for you to get rid of those arrows and those as well, and use the normal ones
again with caution
for now. Okay, we have more things to grab. I have forgotten that. Okay, gold and scalps. Give this spell for sale. You get this one. Good. Nice. Okay, another quick save, another sleep. Nice, let's cast the spell once more.
How may I be of assistance?
What is the plan?
Yes.
Okay. And we continue searching the territories over here. We're almost done. We have only this weird place over here. Let's hope that they will reveal, if we encounter someone, they will reveal the actual place of the bandits' camp.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Osmadi, arrogant fools, you return to the very slaughter for which you were responsible. Your blood will soak the ground before I allow any of you to leave. I will avenge the death of my brothers. What are you talking about? We have killed no one. I think you are a little addled in the head. Perhaps you should come down so that we can figure out who really killed your brothers. You think you may, your excuses can work on me. I know what you are, what all of you are. Let the wrath of Malar destroy you and your faithless companion. So we have this guy accompanied with the cave bear and this guy as well.
Bleed.
Good.
Yes,
we have almost killed him. Get the bear, please.
Out. Out. You don't stand a chance. Need me?
Right. Valeria, leave the presence of the other bear. Come on, come on, leave, 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 leave. Leave, bear. Kill the bear. Come on. What's going on, guys? Can't you attack the bear? Okay, she's dead.
Again, think carefully.
Who are you?
Civilization seems far, city dweller.
I must apologize for the actions of Osmadi. He had lost his mind after what happened here. Some days passed, a group of bandits calling themselves the Chill entered our camp as we walked upon this shrine. They killed and murdered everyone they came across, including some of Osmadi's close friends. Okay. Why did you let us attack Osmadi? For the sound of it, you knew him well. The both of you look to be druids. It's true, we knew each other very well, but there was nothing that could be done. He had lost his mind. I think you can understand that. Sometimes one does not have a choice. It's rather hard to believe that you would write off a life so readily. Come now, there must have been some other choices. There was no other choice. Do I have to explain myself over and over? Please leave me be so that I may bury my companion. So now he's your companion. That's very strange indeed. I don't know of too many people who would go about murdering their companions. I murdered no one. I did what I had to be done. All of you might be dead if it weren't for my help. Leave me be. I think you are lying. I think you wanted our help to kill him. You must be a common killer. You are correct. I did need your assistance to kill Usmandi. Thank you for your help. You were wrong about one thing. I'm non common killer. I'm a shadow druid. I poisoned Usmandi and his companion so that we could be rid of the weakling presence. Now we should easily be able to make this land our own. Unfortunately, there will be no room for meddling city folks. It is time for you to feel the fury of nature, as only I can administer it. Goodbye. So, this guy was a false one. But, thankfully, we did kill him, but he managed to do bad things to us. And now we have to wait for the thing to expire, the spell. It's a whole person. Actually,
I understand.
Go over there. But even so, we didn't have the place of the bandits' camp.
Yes.
Revealed to us. Maybe I should have talked to Tevin a little bit, maybe to reveal the place. Never mind. I'm gonna wait for the spell to expire and then sleep to regain the health that we need. Okay, the spell is done. What's that? It's a spear. Okay, not bad.
Again?
Let's make another quick save. Let's sleep. Oh, more bandits. Okay, kill them fast, kill them without even thinking about it. And it's down. They're done. They're dead. Everybody is dead. Again, the stuff, take the gold, the scalps, the gems, and whatever else we can get. Give this back to him so that he can easily get rid of the gems. Okay. Let's make another quick save. Let's leap it off again.
Yes.
Okay, more bandits to kill. They are dropping like flies.
For the fallen!
Once more, grab the thingies that they left behind. Gold and scalps, gems and spells. Okay, and
what is with caution?
Let's continue searching the little thing that we can scout over here, the little map left to scout. And I think, let me check something. Important events, ocean travelers were open, belt veil next, and a bit of the bandit attacks came from there and related the answer there. Away somewhere in the forests. What do we have here in the general? I'm a strange man, again though he was, no. It's nowhere to be found.
Yes?
Never mind. Let's
think carefully.
Go over to Beragost once more.
Yes.
Because I want to sell things and I want to check something once more. There is nothing here. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna sell the items that we have off camera. I hope that you like and you enjoyed the video. If you did, show a like and subscribe will be much appreciated, as well as any comment that you want to leave in the comment section below. I will try to answer them as fast as possible. It only takes a moment and it really helps out my channel. I will see you next time. Until then, have a good one.